Hi, what are they gonna eat sleep? What are they gonna eat sleep?
They're gonna eat sleep.
What's the arbs? Arbs. Say mo maingon arbs na 3 months old na ka. Sabi na. Ipulihan ni mo pa si Fire sa kamot din. Buha pag ikakamot. Say good morning, everyone. Hi, guys. One of his routine is to go outside, to look around, and to be carried in his way. Kung bilay gani pa carry sa iya, he'll cry. Practice sa siya how to roll over, can do padulong sa side niya, left and right. Sabi na. Sabi na, say hi. Hi everyone! Hi everyone! Wala pa siya nai-sleep. Nai-sleep na siya karong taot-taot. And then, since it's already 8:30, he's gonna be awake for 2 hours already. So, he must be sleeping. So, he must be sleepy any moment. And then, after he sleeps, we're going to prepare him for his bath today and change him into a prettier clothes, and that will be the activity for now. That's it. RB is now sleeping. When I put him to his duyan, he often sleeps right away, especially when he is already very tired. Like now, he's been awake for 2 hours, more than 2 hours, I think. And even though he didn't show any signs of sleepiness, but I put him in his duyan and he slept like after 5 minutes, sleep na din. Though he protested at first. But now he's sleeping, and when he wakes up, we're going to take a bath. My name is Yee. Wait, send the Edith. Send the Edith's arm to him. Bagong Ligo! Bagong ligo! Ilis 3! One way to be. Cry. Para mapusos. He's ready to take over the world. He's fresh and he's feeling good. He's feeling fine. Here we go. Thank you. gonna sleep. I'm not gonna sleep.
You're gonna sleep.
So what's the Arbs Arbs? Say what my Iman Arbs na 3 months old na ka. So ano? Ipulihan yung mga pacifier sa kamot. Then buha pa yung kamot. It's already 5 p.m. and if we look at here, Arby is having his last nap for the day. So that's it. Finally, I have time for myself to freshen up, but I haven't combed my hair back. I will just do an RV while scrolling my phone, watching YouTube. Sleepy now awake. Hey. So the two boys are already sleeping. It's already 9:30 and I need to sleep too, because later when the baby gets hungry I'm going to give him milk. And yeah, that's gonna happen. And I'm also very sleepy already. My phone is at 9%. I don't know if how far can this go, but I'll try to record some things that's going to happen later. But for now, I'm not so certain about that. I'm going to turn the light off or